Catherine, and I'm in your peer leadership class, and this is my MADE project. I wanted to learn how to spell. We chose to use like a nude thread because it's less noticeable in the post, so that's really important. And yeah, now we're good to go, and then we just like have to pop this thing back in. Yup, that's it. So I know how to
give it up for Jillian for helping.
Hi.
So, what is a design major?
That is a good question, Sophie. So there's fashion design, you know, all those big names, but there's a design and merchandising or a fashion merchandising. They're more on the business aspects, like more on the retail. And if you want to be like a buyer or a stylist or work for a magazine, but you still need to know how to sew. You still need to know the process of what goes into clothing making.
What's the hardest part about sewing?
The hardest.
Can I show them that waxing hurts?
No. I think they are well aware of waxing. Okay, so what's your question?
What's the hardest part about sewing?
The hardest part about sewing is remembering all the little details and threading and bobbing and seam ripping and cutting and pinning. And just really hard because I don't know what I'm doing.
What do you hope to make in the future?
I really want to make a skater skirt, like that the ice skaters wear, or like they're also called loop skirts or circle skirts. It's a really big like fashion trend now.
Do you like to skate?
Do I like to ice skate? A little off topic, I do like to ice skate.
Okay. Do you wear the skirt when you ice skate?
Oh, do you like to wear your clothes that you made?
The clothes that we make in this class are meant for smaller people, even smaller than me. So I like to wear them around the house and maybe one day to school.
When you get older, what fashion goal do you want to?
I would love to be able to work with like Urban Outfitters or Free People. But in the long run, I definitely want to end up at like a magazine, so like a fashion magazine like Elle or Vogue or any of those. I would so be happy. That's like my dream job.
I have a great question.
I didn't get that.
I have a great question.
Do you put something
when you
in my
grow
head?
Up, would you like to be like a fashion designer?
I'm not going particularly into the design, I guess, path, but that would be awesome.
The kids you're teaching, what would you make them make?
What would I make them make?
What would you make them make?
Well, I liked when we made the vests. We did like corduroy vests with some black trim.
So would you teach them vests?
There's an example of the vest.
All their thirst. They fly a bedroom like some thoughts were.